First, Western Massachusetts hockey fans have some good reason to cheer this weekend. 18-year-old goaltender Keith Petruzzelli of Wilbraham was drafted by the Detroit Red Wings of the National Hockey League. The 6'5" tall star with the U.S. Hockey League got the news in Chicago today. He's accompanied by his parents and longtime coach and mentor Nick Cocchi, the sheriff of Hamden County.